People hoping to spend Memorial Day at Pflugerville's new water park will have to wait a little longer. The Hawaiian Falls Water Park, scheduled to partially open this coming Monday, but now the developers are saying the park will not open at all until Friday, June 6th. A complete opening of the park could come even later than that. We'll look at why this delay happened and what this means for people who already bought season passes. And that's coming up tonight on KXAN News at 9 and 10.